The California doctor who gave Octomom Nadia Suleiman fertility treatments is losing his medical license. The state medical board said it's revoking Dr. Michael Kamrava's license, they say, to protect the public. The order takes effect July 1st.